Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Erlangga Jokantara Putra and I'm from Cenika Alpha Development. My card number is 20.56.2013. I'm in here to explain about the hand tools at SIP. Number one is open end wrench, check chain or loosened nut and bolts, metric and standard size. Two open ends, joint and flex hit models, let you work at different angles. Number two is ratchet wrench. Ratchet action on one and move freely in one direction and engage the fastener in the other direction to take chain or loosen nut and bolts without removing the tool. Number three is adjustable wrench. Take chain or loosen nuts and bolts movable lower you to adjust wrench size, works with both standard and metric fastener. Number 4 is hex key or Allen wrench, available as separate wrench or inset the wrench fold up into the handle, available with T handles for improved leverage. Number 5 is socket wrench. The socket wrench uses a ratcheting mechanism to allow you to quickly take in or loosen the nuts or bolts without removing the wrench from the fastener. Number 6 is T wrench. At shape wrench, the consists at a handle or lever with a fixed or removable socket to create over a nut or peg head. Number 7 is knock wrench, used to start or release with a very large tightening movement. An obvious example is in the magnetic switch section. Number 8 is screwdriver. Screwdriver is a tool that functions to turn a screw in order to tighten or loosen various components. Number 9 is vernier caliper. Serves to measure an object from the outside by being flanked. Serves to measure the side in the form of an object, which is usually a hole suck as a pipe by stretching it. Serves to measure key deep or a gap or hole in an object by plucking or stabbing the measuring instrument. Number 10 is Fuller gauge. Fuller gauge is a tool used to measure small gaps or gaps between two components. For example, the distance between the valve stem and the breaker arm is the target or valve clearance. Number 11 is a micrometer. The main function is a screw micrometer is to measure the diameter or thickness of a ball or an object. Number 12 is a master screw or all types of the screwdriver. The function is the same like a screwdriver, but this is the complete type of all screwdriver. I think that's for me. If any mistake or any object in behind or back me, I'm so sorry and thank you for the time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.